this time in the morning.
Why don't you have your recording, your body cam? Put your body cam on. Put your body cam on. You need to put your body cam on.
You're on duty. Explaining. You're not telling us what to do.
You're on duty. And what's your name?
Doesn't matter what my name is. What's your ID?
I don't need to know your ID. What's your name?
Give me your ID, otherwise you get nicked, mate. You're in this car here.
Hey?
Have you got your ID?
What did you just say?
You get arrested, mate.
For what?
For not giving me your details.
My details because yes. What?
If you've driven here in this vehicle.
How do you know I've driven here?
The road traffic act,
how do you know I've driven here?
Let's not play this game, mate.
No, don't
tell
me wrong.
How do you know this the easy way or the hard way?
How do you know that I haven't driven here?
Where's your ID?
How do you know that I haven't driven here?
Are you refusing to provide your
identification? Answer the question. How do you know that I haven't
driven
here?
Are you refusing to give me your identification?
Answer the question first. Well, no.
I know you've driven here, because who else has driven here?
Don't use assumptions. Do you have evidence for that?
No.
Well, then where's your evidence? Have you seen me?
Where's your identification?
Have you seen me?
Where's your identification?
Have you seen me? Have you seen me?
See if you're
going to
talk
to us. No, don't say talk
to me.
Tell me your name first. Put your recording cam.
No, stop pointing.
You have to put it on. Listen, you have to put it on.
Listen to me.
What's your name?
Listen to me.
Answer, what's your name first?
I'm not going to answer anything.
What's your name first?
Let me explain this stuff.
Answer, what's your name? What's your name?
No.
Why?
Because I'm not talking to you. Do what you tell me to do.
And I don't have to do what you have to tell me to as well.
If you listen to me for a second.
What's your name?
Listen.
What's your name?
Listen.
What's your name?
Listen to me.
Answer the question. You're a public servant. You need to tell me what's your name.
Have you been drinking this evening?
I haven't been drinking. What's your name?
Have you taken any drugs?
I don't take no drugs.
Okay, is this your car?
Answer the question.
Have you broken down?
Answer the question.
Do you need some sort of help?
Answer the question.
It's quite simple.
What's your name?
I'm not answering. I'm
asking
questions.
You your name.
I'm not.
It's simple. You're a public servant. I ask you for your name. I want to know your name.
What's your problem?
I want to know your name and your problem. Anyway, I'm picking your brother.
Get away from me.
Why are you pushing me? Why are you being aggressive?
You're getting your identification or you're getting arrested.
Why are you pushing me?
Because you're coming too close to me. I need aggressive.
No. I didn't come. No, I want to take. Don't assault
me.
I'm going to be making a complaint. I'm phoning 999. I need a charge of
you. 999 you like, mate.
You don't have to assault me, mate. And I tell you here, this car is recording. Where did you have to assault me for?
Identification.
I'm phoning 999 right now. I need an inspector here.
Well, you're not going to get one.
Well, I need an inspector. You just insulted me. You just assaulted me. Why did you assault me for?
Because you're too close to me, mate. And
I want to take your badge. You are a public servant.
You put your hand down.
No.
What is your problem?
You're an idiot. What's your problem? I'm on drugs. What do you mean I'm on drugs? I'm phoning 999. I want an inspector down here, mate. Excuse me. You can't. Why are you insulting me for? Why did you hit? I need to phone police. Police officers. Yes. Hello. Can I have some police officers, please? I've just been assaulted by a police officer. Yeah. I'm not so sure this place. I don't have the postcode. It's on the roundabout of the A331. I think it's Aldershot. I'm trying to. Okay, let me put my Google map. I can't find my Google map where I am. No, hold on, I can, hold on. Can you call for an inspector, please? Can you call an inspector?
Do you have any ID on you at all?
Hello? Hello? Hi. Hello?
Hello?
Hi. Yes, I'm at
Hello.
Hold on, I'm gonna look. Oh, it's not in this car, I'm gonna look for it sat now.
Right, I think where your mobile's come up
at
is Tongham, which is in South.
Yeah, in
Tongham. I'm going to transfer you.
Okay, thank you. What are you insulting me for? What's your name? Why aren't you telling me your name? And you, why aren't you telling me your name? So you insult me and you just hit my hand. You hit my hand and then you don't tell me your name.
It's going to happen, alright?
And he doesn't want to tell me his name as well. You're a public servant, you have to tell me your name. I want to know your name.
Where is your identification?
Tell me your name first.
I want to know why you're driving this vehicle, whether you've got insurance.
I wasn't driving, I parked.
You parked it? Well, there you go, you're driving it then. Thank you.
I'm making a complaint about you.
That's fine, it's within your right to do so. Can you step away from me,
please? I want to see your case number.
You're going to get nicked, mate.
Hello?
Thank you to the operator. Have you finished with the call to the police?
No, I need some police assistance, please. In Tongham.
The police have gone. Do you wish to speak to them again?
Yeah, they basically say that. Yeah. Thank you.
Help.
Hello, I've just been talking to someone and they say they're going to transfer me. I need some police assistance.
Right, okay. Where were you trying to be transferred to?
I don't know. She just said I hold the line and see where you are. And I'm in Tongham.
Oh. Where are you, sorry?
In Tongham.
Right, whereabouts is that?
It's on the roundabout of... not so sure what the roundabout this is.
Which town is it
in there? It's Tongham.
Oh, it's Tongham the town?
Yeah.
Right. Not in Hampshire. You're in Surrey, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm in Surrey.
Alright. What's actually happening?
There's a police officer who's refusing to tell me his name. He just assaulted me.
Alright, you need to speak to Surrey Police then in that case.
Okay.
Back on 101,
you can't do this on 999. So phone 101.
Okay. And, if it says it's putting you through to Hampshire Police, then you need to request Surrey Police. Because
the problem, they're
refusing
to tell me their names.
Okay. I can't deal with that though, because it's Surrey. I mean,
if
they're refusing to tell you their names,
then
there may be a reason for that. Sometimes they can.
No, because they're public servants. They're meant to tell me their names, regardless what it is, his name and his badge number, and he's not doing it. So I'm not going to be talking to him. I'm just going to sit in my car, they can sit there and watch.
Okay, it's not something that you need to talk to the officers at the scene, really.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Go away. Yeah, no, he's refusing. His registration is FG17CXK.